and yet to have a favourite win. Bad Behaviour looking to change that trend here for favourite backers at Angle Park. Lights on, Lua's running, set to run. And away, Bad Behaviour last to leave. Speed Power Bank and joined quickly by Hope's Girl. Three wide kick up. A length away to Starlight Meg. Well back Aston Thylane. And the fave Bad Behaviour really couldn't win from there. But Hope's Girl took over and dashed two on Power Bank. They're three on Starlight Meg. But they swing the bend and Hope's Girl is clear. And Hope's Girl defeats Power Bank. Starlight Meg, there's Bad Behaviour rattling home at the end. It probably got fourth from kick up in a photo. And Aston Thylane last in, and the winner has run around 22.80. Hope's Girl, another favourite, goes under. We had a similar scenario here yesterday. A lot of the faves got rolled, and here's another day that's looking that way. Three races in. Number five, the winner, Hope's Girl. 22.80 the run, has taken it out. Number one, second, Power Bank. And third placing, we await upon, should go the way of number four, Starlight Meg. 22.80 was the time. 7.21 the early sectional. 12.58 on the way home. It's 5-1 and no number in the frame yet for third. Bad Behaviour, the favourite. Well, she walked out and then, well, she got going late, but she never, ever looked a winning possibility at any stage of that race. But Hope's Girl jumped well, put herself in a great position, and she's defeated Power Bank and Starlight Meg. Runs third. In fact, should be fourth third, I reckon. We'll just get that confirmed. We'll just stand by here. Yeah, there we go. 5-1-4 and 2 is fourth. Bad Behaviour. 5-1-4 and 2. 22.80 the time after race number 3. And we await the all clear. 5-1-4-2 are the placings here at Angle Park.